Yeah, guys, behind the scenes, Junaid Ismail spotted filming. Looks like he's fishing with a Evo medium heavy. We have his trusty cameraman. Well, that went a mile.